It's Laura back, so I'm back with a weird reaction. It's a mess around, I know about that, but it's not even my room, so basically I'm not in my room. This is my brother's brand new. It's taken like a week ago. So basically, as I promised, I took him a new laptop. Not laptop, like a computer. But it's not like from me, but it's on my name, but my mother gonna pay because she kind of promised, and she never, like, she kind of promised for, like, you know, long time. So you know, we were like, okay, I'm gonna take on my name, so you both gonna pay. So that's about it. So, and I decided to film on this one because it's a pretty good computer, so you know. But we're gonna react today just two videos for a couple of reasons, because I'm kind of catch the cold at work, and I'm kind of barely can talk. But King Daniel dropped his songs, so I wanna his trailer for comeback this month in the Ready to Ride, which I'm confused on, like, which one it is. I thought it came out like while back, but I see like dropping just today, so I'm like confused on what's going on. So we're gonna react this one, music video full version. It's from Universal Officials, so let's just react because you know I am a super duper mess. I don't know if it's the quality gonna be good. If my this computer can take high quality. Can I then HD? Wait a minute, we're gonna start again. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bing. Because you know, I don't know where I'm gonna drive further away. I don't know if it's even lightning is good. It's pretty trash, I guess. Ooh, the futuristic. The beat. I don't know how loud it's gonna be. Wow. Love his hair color. Love the dance too. Things look smooth as fuck. This place is freaking insane. Freaking love this pre-chorus. Sorry if the lightning is super trash, because it's kind of like a little bit blocking the sun, but I just want to hear the song, and so far I freaking loving this track. The chorus I think is so far the least favorite part, but the pre-chorus in the, like, the beginning, the beat in the beginning, it was from the teaser, it's just insane. I kinda like it, the chorus too. It's growing on me. I mean, it's Ken Daniel. He never drops bad song. Love the dancers here, white and black. Ooh. I like this part. Wow. The whole futuristic music video was insane. Okay, so let's end this because I don't want to talk much because I cannot really talk much. You can probably hear from my voice. So basically, yeah, that was Ready to Ride. I don't know what's the occasion for this to drop, but I'm pretty happy because I was like this year thinking like I need some banger from Kang Daniel. And then I saw that he's coming back, like I think with album, mini album in this month in May. And I was like, finally some bangers. Like, his music never disappoints, actually. That is, I remember watching someone react to him and said that every song is insane and never disappoint, which is freaking facts. And yeah, honestly, I'm happy finally watching this so I can put on my playlist and, like, you know, jam to the song. And yeah, the chorus was my least favorite part, but it kind of grew on the end. I like the second part of the chorus. I'm a little bit out of like everything because of my sickness. My head kind of hurts and I don't know what I'm kind of rambling, but like I said, I'm super happy for this and I'm even more happy to react the trailer for upcoming comeback. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this. I love this futuristic vibe and I love the motorcycles. Like I said, men with motorcycles is freaking the hottest shit ever. Like, you know, even women, like, people who ride motorcycles are hot as fudge. So, yeah, thank you for watching and I see you in the next Daniel reaction. And hopefully we're getting soon the banger. So, yeah, thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.